can be a friendly ghost who haunts a cemetery, or a wacky werewolf who is big and gross and hairy. You could be a Martian with nostrils slimy green, and who said boo? Is that you? You can be a superhero or his little brother, a bat whose brains are oozing in one ear and out the other. But think of what you'll see when all the spooks are free. So what are you gonna be for Halloween? On Halloween, with lots of creatures on parade. On Halloween, hey, you don't need to be afraid. And all your friends will be surprised to see you in your cool disguise. Cause Halloween's a time when trick-or-treaters come to visit. Hey, that isn't you inside that costume there, or is it? Cause you might be a skeleton or a fairy queen, a seven-headed monster whose every head is green. Or maybe you'll be something that no one's ever seen. So what are you gonna be for Halloween? For Halloween? For Halloween?